You're a little bit high today.
Oh yeah.
No, I probably never got you, but
the man.
Doesn't freaking matter. I'll snap this on your head here. Chat shit about me. Nah, I'm just kidding, guys. Basically, today, I am going to be making my brother eat some pepper. And if he does do that, I'll give him £20. Speaking of pepper, I'll give you £40. Because my dad's going to give me a few quid, because I said it in my other video. No, I couldn't post that video, actually. I'm going to Birmingham, guys. I'm going to Birmingham, yeah? So if he does that, I'll give him 40 quid of my money. And he'll probably have 140, 240. So if you do it, then yeah. Or do you want to do the milk challenge? I've seen some YouTubers do this, yeah. Anyone, yeah, it's none, bitch. No, I have. If you don't watch TGF, go and watch them, they're sick. I've probably said it in my other video. That's where I got it from. Basically, you have to drink milk in one go, yeah. But when you do, you start throwing up. Like, I want my brother to do that. And you know my brother, he's right there. Come say hi.
No.
No, yeah, come say hi.
Hi.
No, come stand up.
Hi.
Alright, no. Come stand up. Say hi.
Hi.
Now.
Anyone?
That's 20 quid. Alright, guys, that's 20 quid. Let me pour it in your mouth because I don't know if you're going to actually do it. Right, guys. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Oh! Okay. Three, two, one. I poured it on his chin. I didn't mean to do that. You never got in your mouth. That wasn't all of it, you know. Come, what happened? Come here.
I quit.
So you don't get no money at all?
No.
Why don't you want no money? Okay, guys, apparently he quits. He wants to quit. He gives up too easily. Who does that? I don't give up too easily. Because he gave up too easily.
Hurry!
I'm going to take my laptop.
Hurry, Pop!
Why are you taking my laptop?
You stole.
Okay. He obviously don't like me videoing him. I understand that. You know, guys, I drew this. I mean, I painted it. No, I'm just joking. It was my sister. If you wanna chat to my sister, yeah. She can draw you one of these. That's it, that's a boat. And she actually has this in real life. Damn, what she did. I mean, painted it. Hit that back. Right, guys. What's good? I should have said that to start my video, but don't matter now, huh? Huh?
So this is a random thing. This is a pillar, yeah, yeah. I've already shown this in one of my videos. Someone comes up to you there, says I wanna fight you, you can just go bang you and fucking knock him out. Beat him up, man.
Yeah.
Beat him up. Kick him in the face. Oh, that's good. I was about to pick up a screwdriver, yeah? I was like, no, that's too violent, but this is a bed thing. Smash it around their face. Find whatever, sharp or blunt or whatever, and beat him up with it. When you do that, I'll come around your house, give you 40 million quid. Why is it so hot today?
Eric.
Look at Eric.
Can you help me open one?
You're not drinking from the bottle.
I'm not. I'm
no, yeah, you're not. So, bring the cup then, and I'll open it. Pass. Can we get the cup then? Right, guys, that's the end of the video.
What?
Don't show the bottle. That's the end of the video. Smash that like button. Subscribe. And comment down below if you want more content like everything. So guys, in the meanwhile, do that. And guys, I will see you tomorrow in Birmingham. And if I'm not there, then we're not going tomorrow. So that'll be crap. But subscribe. Shout out, I'm going to give a shout out to Buff Life IQ, Tennis YT10. So if I got your name wrong, Tennis YT10 was my friend from school, and yeah, he left. So I mean, I'm in year 7 now. So subscribe, like, and leave a comment down below. Bye, guys. That was.